My name is Tin Moon, and I'm starting to read you Sophia and Rainbow. Chapter 1. We're almost at school, exclaimed Sophia, seeing a sign just ahead. The swirly gold writing on it said, Unicorn Academy, beside a painting of a snow-white unicorn with a rainbow arching over its head. An arrow pointing up a long tree-lined drive. Race you up the drive, called Harry. Sophia's 7-year-old brother. Sophia couldn't wait to see the school after 5 hours of riding, and she would have loved to gallop. But she slid from her shaggy gray pony's black and paddled his neck fondly. Sorry, Harry. Bye. See you next time.